There are so many reasons why I love art journaling, and I think I have many stories to tell there, but the reason why I started art journaling is really actually very simple. Hey, I'm Rieke Blokland from blognow.nl and welcome to Art Journal TV. I make this series to inspire you to create, make art and have fun. In 2003, I graduated from art school. I studied graphic design, but I did not want to be the typical graphic designer. I didn't like to sit behind a computer all day. I loved to just play with materials, cut real paper with scissors and paint and make illustrations and make pretty photos and do things with hand lettering, and I couldn't find a job like that. What I did want it was to be an artist. I wanted to paint large paintings. I started painting pictures right after my graduation, but I finished a couple of paintings and then I found out I didn't have a clue how to sell them. I'm quite a shy person and I didn't know anything about marketing at all. Obviously, I didn't sell the paintings, and the paintings kept piling up, taking a lot of space in our very small house. So in order to stay creative, I started to work in books. That way I could make a huge amount of work without taking too much space in my house. So that's really an unromantic reason why I started art journaling. That's it. Thank you so much for watching. I really hope you liked this video. If you did, please give it a thumbs up. Comment and subscribe to this YouTube channel. And if you're new to art journaling, go to artjournalschool.com where I have a free online art journal workshop for you in which I share with you my ideas about art journaling and also some fun basic art journal techniques. See you, bye!